Well, we have some breaking news now out of the entertainment world. Joe Jackson, the patriarch of the Jackson family, has died. CBS Los Angeles is reporting that Jackson passed away inside his L.A. home this morning following a battle with cancer. Jackson, of course, helped launch the music careers of his children, most notably Michael and Janet, and the Jackson 5. His death comes just 2 days after the 9-year anniversary of Michael's passing. Joe Jackson was 89 years old.